Hi there, my name is Ben Falk and I'm the training supervisor here at the Sierra Tahoe Ski and Snowboard School. It was a wonderful day here on the mountain. We had representatives from all of our Sierra teams all here in one place, from rippers right through to the competitive teams. The Sierra teams is the development out as the children's ski and snowboard school. So when they're done with Wild Mountain and they need some more consistency of coaching, they need something that is more challenging and maybe an introduction to settings like this out on the race hill or out in the park with some of the free ride teams, then we have a ladder of programs that the kids get moved through. The first of that is the rippers, and the focus here today was really for those kids getting a taste of what it is like to run the gates and be in the course.
Hi there, I'm Christina Griffith. I'm the competition teams manager here at Sierra Tahoe. As Ben said, we just finished up our annual rippers race today. It's incredible to come out here and see the possible future Maddie Bowman's and Jamie Anderson's at Sierra. Maddie Bowman is a great example of somebody who started in Wild Mountain, went to rippers, joined our Alpine race team for about 4 years, and then moved up to the free ride team, and now is winning gold medals in the X Games. So Sierra Tahoe is definitely the place where you can start and learn to ride and go all the way up to the top.